boarded the plane, and we were on the plane about an hour having dinner, and then something fell on my head, so I grabbed it and I was hanging on to it, and then it realized what it was. My neighbor was a gentleman from Mexico, and he said, "That's a scorpion, they're dangerous." So I dropped it on my tray, and I went to grab it again, and that's when it got stung.
We'll be right back.